finished. Now we're gonna do the front door. And then put the icing on the side. So now we're gonna put this side in. So now we're just gonna go on the outside. So we're doing the top. And you just wipe it across. So now we're doing the gaps. It's okay if it gets messy because it's snow. I'm using red. To my crib, my Florida condo. So, we got this bush up in the front. And then a bunch of wheatgrass. And then there's some lights all over. And bricks. And then there's some bricks. And then there's a door with a doorknob. And there's two special things. And then, at the roof, you can open it if you want to, but we ain't gonna do that. So, we got that snow up in here. We got that purple up in here, those lights though. And then on top, we got those lights. Those are the special ones. And I paid for a chimney this year so Santa could come. We're gonna take that down. Here's the back of my crib. So, these are two bushes. And these are two smaller bushes. And same thing with the front door. Then there's a bunch of snow everywhere. And in the front door. And on both sides, we got that reef up in there. It makes you want to puke, doesn't it? And then, we got that red. And we got that
orange. Wow, he's almost picked his way through there.
Yeah, we've helped him just a little. You're supposed to help him because it's really hard for him to peck it.
Playing with, oh, it went all the way through. Look at there. Hatch,
we had to help him a lot. But
very cool. We'll take him out. Let's see what he looks like.
Look at the inside of the egg.
They're making all kinds of noise in there.
It's
these flashy lights.
Oh, how cute. Now we have to peel down the egg. Oh, it's still trying to peck.
You just need to pull it out. It's really hard to pull out. You might now want pecking. You might want your mom to pull it out.
Now it's pecking. No, I got it. Okay. Now it's pecking. Jeez. We had to open it all the way, like we had to take it all off because he would not peck for a long time.
He's trying to go to sleep, right?
Yeah, forever.
Wait until he stops pecking.
He's cute. It's, what is it, an owl?
That's a penguin.
It's a penguin?
She wanted this one, but and then she didn't want that.
You have to pull it out, right?
Yeah. That was just a spinning thing.
Okay.
This is how it spins, guys. I'm not your mother. Look at this. Take the wrapping off. I need scissors. But I don't know where they are. They're over in the kitchen. And,
it's cute.
Go get me the scissors
out
of the
counter,
kitchen.
Hun.
Up on the counter. Oh, I got it.
Never mind. Every time you do something, it plays that song.
Control at the bottom that knows it's out.
Well, that's adorable. Look how fluffy it is.
You turn them off on the bottom.
It's soft and fluffy.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah.
Hurry up, guy. Both like that.
It tries to go to sleep on the pen.
Oh, what do you want to say?
Come here, hold on. Let's make him walk.
Oh, you're going to make him walk.
Okay. Let's see.
All right, put him down here on the floor. Put him down here on the floor. Put him down on the floor here. Where are you going? There we go. Watch out, Madeline. You're in the way, honey. It's a baby. Maybe it can't walk yet.
No, it's supposed to walk. It can't walk yet. It has to be a kid. How to do it?
Well, you have to teach how to walk when it's a toddler.
And so it's still a baby. Well, it's very cute. Supply-wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are pucker up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep.
Hi, so I'm going to show you my favorite present out of a lot of my gifts. So, this isn't my favorite, but it's my second. So let's open it up. You just open it on the sides, like so. And there's a bunch of makeup inside. I had to take off the top part because I was using it yesterday. But what it is there's neutral colors in some and just wild colors in the other. And there's always two sparkly ones. And down here, at the bottom, there are two lipsticks. I like this one better because it's way more matte. Two eyeliner pencils. I use this for my lipstick, but two little eyeshadow appliers. And this is a contour brush. And this is a backup blush brush and a highlighter brush. And this is the best blush brush. And these are blushes here, all three. You're supposed to mix the two colors together and it makes a very pretty color. And I mix these two together and this is like the best contour you could get probably. And this is the best highlighter I've ever used. So that is why I like that part about it. So now I'm going to apply a little bit of it. I'm just going to apply the lips. Let's do this neutral color. I like it because it looks like my lips. How do I look? Comment down below, subscribe, look in the description to see more of our videos. And if you're on a mobile device, subscribe up there. If you're on a computer, subscribe right here. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hi.
So we just went to Rocket Fizz and we got Remune. That is a drink from Japan. So
it's like one of your favorite drinks.
Is you push the top and you push down.
Yep.
And it's called a marble dropping drink.
There's a marble that drops down inside of it, right?
Look at that. There's smoke coming out of
it. And now it's fizzing.
You see that?
Yep. I see the marble in there. And I know it's delicious because you let me try it before.
This is a different one.
Who's your friend?
This is Abe.
AJ came over here from Kissimmee. You say hi to everybody, AJ.
Ariana, Jordan, Jamie.
Okay.
And
what'd you get?
And she got a push pop.
Nice. That was after you guys went to CVS and got all kinds of stuff over there, too, right?
I got this. My favorite type of candy ever. They're called.
Those are cute. They look like little cans.
Soda pop. So
like little soda cans? How cute is
that? Empty means ever.
What flavor push pop is that? Oh, don't litter. Here.
This is watermelon.
Okay.
My favorite flavor, and it's green, is Bubble Crush. That's literally...
Let's see it so they can see it.
The best ever. So, let me open it up. Open it up. Oh, they actually went open here.
You pushed it all the way up?
Yeah, okay, so you gotta unwrap it all the way down. Okay, so you open it like that, and the inside has this.
Is it gum?
No.
Candy?
It's hard candy.
Is it sour?
It's
does it taste like soda pop? How is it, AJ?
It's sour.
It's sour. Are you guys having fun? Yes?
When we get home, we're going to show you another tutorial on how to make a gingerbread train.
A gingerbread train. We'll say goodbye to everybody. Bye!
Buddy, so today we are making a gingerbread train, but we can't forget a special guest.
My name is Ariana, baby.
And who is your mom?
She's from Lasting Impressions by Nicole. If your mom or dads need anything, or like weddings, go check my mom out.
Yep, she's one of our biggest photographers, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So what are you guys here to do today?
We are going to make this gingerbread train.
Cool.
So let me show you the front.
Yep.
And that's the instructions on the back.
So, supply-wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are pucker up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep. Gingerbread train, huh? That's pretty cool. And I see you getting it going. You got a lot of pieces, a lot of parts to it, huh?
Yep.
Wow. And so this is what it's supposed to look like when it's finished.
I need the directions.
That's going to be cool. And you're following all the directions? Good girl. I see you're getting it going. You got a bunch of supplies here. So we'll come back and check it out when you guys get almost done, okay?
Okay.
All right, see ya. Over here, hi, working hard on this gingerbread train.
We're finished with it. This is...
Let's check it out. Okay, so... Watch out, move your hand so I can see.
So this is the train.
That's the front of the train. Oh, you forgot to fill those in with frosting.
I got it. And this...
Wait. You got to turn it so that you can see and do it right. Okay.
This is the front.
This is the front of the train.
This is the little...
It's the middle car.
Yeah. And this is the caboose. I want to show you
the
something.
The coal car?
I want to show you something special about the caboose. You know how the coal is like all in the... You know how the coal is all in there? Well, underneath the coal, there's candy.
That's neat. That's really cute.
So
okay,
Santa
let's see the front now.
Hides the
oh,
candy.
That's much better. Oh, you guys have been working hard. Very nice. Look at how cute that is. So that's awesome. Little train to go with your gingerbread house.
And the coal has like candy canes.
Yeah, that's really cute. I love it. Great job, ladies.
Thanks. Bye. We love you.
Bye.
Are we going to say goodbye? Bye.
Bye. Now we're going to do the front door.
then you put the icing on the side. Okay, so now we're gonna put this side in. So now we're just gonna go on the outside. So we're doing the top, and you just wipe it across. So now we're doing the gaps. It's okay if it gets messy because it's snow. I'm using red. To my crib, my Florida condo. So, we got this bush up in the front. And then a bunch of wheatgrass. And then there's some lights all over. And bricks. And then there's some bricks. And then there's a door with a doorknob. And there's two special things. And then at the roof, you can open it if you want to, but we ain't gonna do that. So, we got that snow up in here. We got that purple up in here, those lights though. And then on top, we got those lights. Those are the special ones. And I paid for a chimney this year so Santa could come. We're gonna take that down. Here's the back of my crib. So these are two bushes. And these are two smaller bushes. And same thing with the front door. Then there's a bunch of snow everywhere. And in the front there is too. And on both sides, we got that reef up in there. It makes you want to puke, doesn't it? And then, we got that red. And we got that...
Wow, he's almost picked his way through there.
Yeah, we've helped him just a little. You're supposed to help him because it's really hard for him to peck it.
Playing with, oh, it was all the way through. Look at there. Hatch,
we had to
hatch.
Help him a lot. But
very cool. We'll take him out. Let's see what he looks like.
Look at the inside of the egg.
He's making all kinds of noise in there.
It's
flashy lights. Oh, how
now
cute.
Now we have to peel down the egg. Oh, it's still trying to peck.
You just need to pull it out. It's really hard to pull out. You might
now
want
it's
to,
pecking.
You might want your mom to pull it out.
Now it's pecking. No, I got it. Okay. Now it's pecking. Jeez. We had to open it all the way. Like, we had to take it all off because he would not peck for a long time.
He's trying to go to sleep, right?
Yeah, forever.
Wait until he stops pecking.
He's cute. It's, what is it, an owl?
That's a penguin.
It's a penguin?
She wanted this one, but and then she didn't.
You have to pull it out, right?
Yeah.
That was just a spinning thing.
Okay.
This is how it spins, guys. I'm not your mother. Look at yours. Take the wrapping. I need scissors. But I don't know where they are. They're over in the kitchen.
It's cute.
Go get me the scissors
up on the
counter,
hon.
Up on the counter. Oh, I got it.
Never mind. Every time you do something, it plays that song.
Maybe there's a control at the bottom that knows it's out.
Well, that's adorable. Look how fluffy it is.
You turn them off.
It's soft and fluffy.
It's
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah. Hurry up, guy. Both like that.
It tries to go to sleep on the time.
Oh, what do you want to say?
Come here, hold on. Let's make him walk.
Quick. Oh, you're going to make him walk.
Okay. Let's see.
All right, put him down here on the floor. Put him down here on the floor. Put him down on the floor here. Where are you going? There we go. Watch out, Madeline. You're in the way, honey. It's a baby. Maybe it can't walk yet.
No, it's supposed to walk. It can't walk yet. It has to be a kid. How to do it?
Well, you have to teach how to walk when it's a toddler.
And so it's still a baby. Well, it's very cute. Supply wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are pucker up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep.
Hi, so I'm going to show you my favorite present out of a lot of my gifts. So, this isn't my favorite, but it's my second. So let's open it up. You just open it on the sides, like so. And there's a bunch of makeup inside. I had to take off the top part because I was using it yesterday. But what it is there's neutral colors in some and just wild colors in the other. And there's always two sparkly ones. And down here, at the bottom, there are two lipsticks. I like this one better because it's way more matte. Two eyeliner pencils. I use this for my lipstick, but two little eyeshadow appliers. And this is a contour brush. And this is a backup blush brush and a highlighter brush. And this is the best blush brush. And these are blushes here, all three. You're supposed to mix the two colors together and it makes a very pretty color. And I mix these two together and this is like the best contour you could get probably. And this is the best highlighter I've ever used. So that is why I like that part about it. So now I'm going to apply a little bit of it. I'm just going to apply the lips. Let's do this neutral color. I like it because it looks like my lips. How do I look? Comment down below, subscribe, look in the description to see more of our videos. And if you're on a mobile device, subscribe up there. If you're on a computer, subscribe right here. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hi.
So we just went to Rocket Fizz and we got Remune. That is a drink from Japan. So
it's like one of your favorite drinks.
Is you push the top and you push down.
Yep.
And it's called a marble dropping drink.
There's a marble that drops down inside of it, right?
Look at that. There's smoke coming out of it.
And now it's fizzing.
Do you see that?
Yep. I see the marble in there. And I know it's delicious because you let me try it before.
This is a different one.
Who's your friend?
This is AJ.
AJ came over here from Kissimmee. You say hi to everybody, AJ.
Ariana, Jordan, Davey.
Okay.
And
first and last time.
What'd you get?
And she got a push pop.
Nice. That was after you guys went to CVS and got all kinds of stuff over there, too, right?
Also, I got this. My favorite type of candy ever. They're called...
Those are cute. They look like little cans.
Soda pop. So
like little soda cans? How cute is...
And she means ever.
What flavor push pop is that? Oh, don't litter. Here.
This is watermelon.
Okay.
My favorite flavor, and it's green. It's Bubble Crush. That's literally.
You see it, so they can see it.
The best ever. So let me open it up. Open it. Oh, they actually went open here.
You pushed it all the way up.
Yeah. Okay, so you gotta unwrap it all the way down. Okay, so you open it like that, and the inside has the...
Is it gum?
No.
Candy?
It's hard candy.
Is it sour? Does it taste like soda pop? How is it,
sour,
AJ?
It's sour.
But sour. Are you guys having fun? Yes?
When we get home, we're going to show you another tutorial on how to make a gingerbread train.
A gingerbread train. We'll say goodbye to everybody. Bye.
Buddy. So today we are making a gingerbread train, but we can't forget a special guest.
My name is Ariana, baby.
And who is your mom?
She's from Lasting Impressions by Nicole. If your mom or dads need anything or like weddings, go check my mom out.
Yep, she's one of our biggest photographers, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So what are you guys here to do today?
We are going to make this gingerbread train.
Cool.
So let me show you the front.
Yep.
And that's the instructions on the back.
So, supply-wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are pucker up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep. Gingerbread train, huh? That's pretty cool. And I see you getting it going. You got a lot of pieces, a lot of parts to it, huh?
Yep.
Wow. And so this is what it's supposed to look like when it's finished.
I need the directions.
That's going to be cool. And you're following all the directions? Good girl. I see you're getting it going. You got a bunch of supplies here. So we'll come back and check it out when you guys get almost done, okay?
Okay.
All right, see ya. Over here, hi, working hard on this gingerbread train.
We're finished with it. This is...
Let's check it out. Okay, so... Watch out, move your hand so I can see.
So this is the train.
That's the front of the train. Oh, you forgot to fill those in with frosting.
I got it. And this...
Wait, you got to turn it so that you can see and do it right, okay?
This is the front.
This is the front of the train.
This is the little...
It's the middle car?
Yeah. And this is the caboose. I want to show you
The coal car?
I want to show you something special about the caboose. You know how the coal is like all in the... You know how the coal is all in there? Well, underneath the coal, there's candy.
That's neat. That's really cute.
So
okay,
Santa,
let's see the front now.
Hides the
candy. Oh, that's much better. Oh, you guys have been working hard. Very nice. Look at how cute that is. So that's awesome. Little train to go with your gingerbread house.
And the coal has like candy canes.
Yeah, that's really cute. I love it. Great job, ladies.
Bye. We love you. Bye.
Are we going to say goodbye? Bye.
Bye.
This
finished. Now we're gonna do the front door.
And then put the icing on the side.
Okay, so now we're gonna put this side in. So now we're just gonna go on the outside.
So we're doing the top, and you just wipe it across.
So now we're doing the gaps.
It's okay if it gets messy because it snows. I'm using red. To my crib, my Florida condo. So, we got this bush up in the front. And then a bunch of wheatgrass. And then there's some lights all over. And bricks. And then there's some bricks. And then there's a door with a doorknob. And there's two special things. And then at the roof, you can open it if you want to, but we ain't gonna do that. So, we got that snow up in here. We got that purple up in here, those lights though. And then on top, we got those lights. Those are the special ones. And I paid for a chimney this year so Santa could come. We're gonna take that down. Here's the back of my crib. So, these are two bushes. And these are two smaller bushes. And same thing with the front door. Then there's a bunch of snow everywhere. Hold on. And in the front door. And on both sides, we got that reef up in there. It makes you want to puke, doesn't it? And then, we got that red. And we got that...
Wow, he's almost picked his way through there.
Yeah, we've helped him just a little. You're supposed to help him because it's really hard for him to peck it.
Playing with, oh, it was all the way through. Look at there. Hatch,
we had to
hatch.
Help him a lot. But
very cool. We'll take him out. Let's see what he looks like.
Look at the inside of the egg.
He's making all kinds of noise in there.
It tastes, it's...
These flashy lights. Oh, how
now
cute.
Now we have to peel down the egg. Oh, it's still trying to peck.
You just need to pull it out. It's really hard to pull out. You might
now
want
it's
to,
pecking.
You might want your mom to pull it out.
Now it's pecking. No, I got it. Okay. Now it's pecking. Jeez. We had to open it all the way. Like, we had to take it all off because he would not peck for a long time.
He's trying to go to sleep, right?
Yeah, forever.
Wait until he stops pecking.
He's cute. It's, what is it, an owl?
That's a penguin.
It's a penguin?
She wanted this one, but and then she didn't.
You have to pull it out, right?
Yeah. That was just a spinning thing.
Okay.
This is how it spins, guys. I'm not your mother. Look at this. Take the wrapping.
I need scissors.
But I don't know where they are. They're over in the kitchen. And,
it's cute.
Go get me the scissors
up on the
out
counter,
the kitchen.
Hun.
Up on the counter. Oh, I got it.
Never mind. Every time you do something, it plays that song.
Maybe there's a control at the bottom that knows it's out.
Well, that's adorable. Look how fluffy it is.
You turn them off.
It's soft and fluffy.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah. Hurry up, guys. Both of that.
It tries to go to sleep on the table.
Oh, what do you want to say?
Come here, hold on. Let's make him walk.
Quick. Oh, you're going to make him walk.
Okay. Let's see.
All right, put him down here on the floor. Put him down here on the floor. Put him down on the floor here. Where are you going? There we go. Watch out, Madeline. You're in the way, honey. It's a baby. Maybe it can't walk yet.
No, it's supposed to walk.
It can't walk yet. It
has
to be a kid. How to do it?
Well, you have to teach how to walk when it's a toddler.
And so it's still a baby. Well, it's very cute. Supply-wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are pucker up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep.
Hi, so I'm going to show you my favorite present out of a lot of my gifts. So, this isn't my favorite, but it's my second. So let's open it up. You just open it on the sides, like so. And there's a bunch of makeup inside. I had to take off the top part because I was using it yesterday. But what it is there's neutral colors in some and just wild colors in the other. And there's always two sparkly ones. And down here, at the bottom, there are two lipsticks. I like this one better because it's way more matte. Two eyeliner pencils. I use this for my lipstick, but two little eyeshadow appliers. And this is a contour brush. And this is a backup blush brush and a highlighter brush. And this is the best blush brush. And these are blushes here, all three. You're supposed to mix the two colors together and it makes a very pretty color. And I mix these two together and this is like the best contour you could get probably. And this is the best highlighter I've ever used. So that is why I like that part about it. So now I'm going to apply a little bit of it. I'm just going to apply the lips. Let's do this neutral color. I like it because it looks like my lips. How do I look? Comment down below, subscribe, look in the description to see more of our videos. And if you're on a mobile device, subscribe up there. If you're on a computer, subscribe right here. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hi.
So we just went to Rocket Fizz and we got Remune. That is a drink from Japan. So
it's like one of your favorite drinks.
Is you push the top and you push down.
Yep.
And it's called a marble dropping drink.
There's a marble that drops down inside of it, right?
Look at that. There's smoke coming out of it.
And now it's fizzing.
Do you see that?
Yep. I see the marble in there. And I know it's delicious because you let me try it before.
This is a different one.
Who's your friend?
This is
AJ came over here from Kissimmee. You say hi to everybody, AJ.
Ariana, Jordan, Jamie.
Okay.
And
what'd you get?
And
she's nice. That was after you guys went to CVS and got all kinds of stuff over there, too, right?
Also, I got this. My favorite type of candy ever. They're called.
Those are cute. They look like little cans.
Soda pop. So
like little soda cans? How cute is
that? And she means ever.
What flavor push pop is that? Oh, don't litter. Here.
This is watermelon.
Okay.
So my favorite flavor, and it's green,
is Bubble Crush. That's literally.
Let's see it so they can see it.
The best ever. So let me open it up. Open it up. Oh, they actually went open here.
You pushed it all the way up?
Yeah. Okay, so you gotta unwrap it all the way down. Okay. So you open it like that. And the inside has this.
Is it gum?
No.
Candy?
It's hard candy.
Is it sour?
It's
does it taste like soda pop? How is it,
sour,
AJ?
It's sour.
It's sour. Are you guys having fun? Yes?
When we get home, we're going to show you another tutorial on how to make a gingerbread train.
A gingerbread train. We'll say goodbye to everybody. Bye!
Buddy. So today we are making a gingerbread train, but we can't forget a special guest.
My name is Ariana, baby.
And who is your mom?
She's from Lasting Impressions by Nicole. If your mom or dads need anything or like weddings, go check my mom out.
Yep, she's one of our biggest photographers, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So what are you guys here to do today?
We are going to make this gingerbread train.
Cool.
So let me show you the
front. Yep.
And that's the instructions on the back.
So, supply-wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are papera.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep. Gingerbread train, huh? That's pretty cool. And I see you getting it going. You got a lot of pieces, a lot of parts to it, huh?
Yep.
Wow. And so this is what it's supposed to look like when it's finished.
I need the directions.
That's going to be cool. And you're following all the directions? Good girl. I see you're getting it going. You got a bunch of supplies here. So we'll come back and check it out when you guys get almost done, okay?
Okay.
All right, see ya. We're here, hi, working hard on this gingerbread train.
We're finished with it. This is...
Let's check it out. Okay, so... Watch out, move your hand so I can see.
So this is the train.
That's the front of the train. Oh, you forgot to fill those in with frosting.
I got it. And this...
Wait, you got to turn it so that you can see and do it right. Okay.
This is the front.
This is the front of the train.
This is the little...
It's the middle car?
Yeah. And this is the caboose. I want to show you
The coal car?
I want to show you something special about the caboose. You know how the coal is like all in the... You know how the coal is all in there? Well, underneath the coal, there's candy.
That's neat. That's really cute.
So
okay,
Santa,
let's see the front now.
Hides the candy.
Oh, that's much better. Oh, you guys have been working hard. Very nice. Look at how cute that is. So that's awesome. Little train to go with your gingerbread house.
And the coal has like candy canes.
Yeah, that's really cute. I love it. Great job, ladies.
Bye.
We love you.
Bye.
Are we going to say goodbye? Bye.
Bye. Now we're going to do the front door.
slime. Okay, so now we're gonna put this side in. Now we're just gonna go on the outside. So we're doing the top and you just wipe it across. So now we're doing the gaps. It's okay if it gets messy because it's snow. I'm using red. To my crib, my Florida condo. So, we got this bush up in the front. And then a bunch of wheatgrass. And then there's some lights all over. And bricks. And then there's some bricks. And then there's a door with a doorknob. And there's two special things. And then at the roof, you can open it if you want to, but we ain't gonna do that. So, we got that snow up in here. We got that purple up in here. Those lights, though. And then on top, we got those lights. Those are the special ones. And I paid for a chimney this year so Santa could come. We're going to take that down. Here's the back of my crib. So, these are two bushes. And these are two smaller bushes. And same thing with the front door. Then there's a bunch of snow everywhere. And in the front there is too. And on both sides, we got that reef up in there. It makes you want to puke, doesn't it? And then, we got that red. And we got that...
Wow, he's almost picked his way through there.
Yeah, we've helped him just a little. You're supposed to help him because it's really hard for him to peck it.
It was all the way through. Look at there. Hatch,
we had to help him a lot. But
very cool. We'll take him out. Let's see what he looks like.
Look at the inside of the egg.
He's making all kinds of noise in there.
It's
flashy lights.
Now we have to peel down the egg. Oh, it's still trying to peck.
You just need to pull it out. It's really hard to pull out. You might
now it's pecking.
You might want your mom to pull it out.
Now it's pecking. No, I got it. Okay. Now it's pecking. Jeez. We had to open it all the way. Like, we had to take it all off because he would not peck for a long time.
He's trying to go to sleep, right?
Yeah, forever.
Wait until he stops pecking.
He's cute. What is it, an owl?
That's a penguin.
It's a penguin?
She wanted this one, but and then she didn't.
You have to pull it out, right?
Yeah. That was just a spinning thing.
Okay.
This is how it spins, guys.
I'm not your mother. Look at yours.
Take the wrapping.
I need scissors.
I don't know where they are.
They're over in the kitchen.
It's cute.
Go get me the scissors out of the counter, kitchen.
Up on the counter. Oh, I got it.
Never mind. Every time you do something, it plays that song.
Maybe there's a control at the bottom that knows it's out.
Well, that's adorable. Look how fluffy it is.
You turn them off. Like,
it's soft and fluffy.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah. Hurry up, guys. Both like that.
It tries to go to sleep on the tent.
Oh, what do you want to say?
Come here, hold on. Let's make him walk.
Oh, you're going to make him walk.
Okay. Let's see.
All right, put him down here on the floor. Put him down here on the floor. Put him down on the floor here. Where are you going? There we go. Watch out, Madeline. You're in the way, honey. It's a baby. Maybe it can't walk yet.
No, it's supposed to walk.
It can't walk yet. It has to be a kid.
How to do it?
Well, you have to teach how to walk when it's a toddler.
How do you?
And so it's still a baby. Well, it's very cute. Supply wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are puffer up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep.
Hi, so I am going to show you my favorite present out of a lot of my gifts. So, this isn't my favorite, but it's my second. So let's open it up. You just open it on the sides, like so. And there's a bunch of makeup inside. I had to take off the top part because I was using it yesterday. But what it is there's neutral colors in some and just wild colors in the other. And there's always two sparkly ones. And down here, at the bottom, there are two lipsticks. I like this one better because it's way more matte. Two eyeliner pencils. I use this for my lipstick, but two little eyeshadow appliers. And this is a contour brush. And this is a backup blush brush and a highlighter brush. And this is the best blush brush. And these are blushes here, all three. You're supposed to mix the two colors together and it makes a very pretty color. And I mix these two together and this is like the best contour you could get probably. And this is the best highlighter I've ever used. So that is why I like that part about it. So now I'm going to apply a little bit of it. I'm just going to apply the lips. Let's do this neutral color. I like it because it looks like my lips. How do I look? Comment down below, subscribe, look in the description to see more of our videos, and if you're on a mobile device, subscribe up there. If you're on a computer, subscribe right here. Thanks for watching. Bye!
Hi!
So we just went to Rocket Fizz, and we got Remune. That is a drink from Japan. So,
it's like one of your favorite drinks.
Is you push the top and you push down.
Yep.
And it's called a marble dropping drink.
There's a marble that drops down inside of it, right?
Look at that. There's smoke coming out of
it. And now it's fizzing.
Do you see that?
Yep. I see the marble in there. And I know it's delicious because you let me try it before.
This is a different one.
Who's your friend?
This is AJ.
AJ came over here from Kissimmee. You say hi to everybody, AJ.
Ariana, Jordan, Jamie.
Okay.
And
first and last time. Mm-hmm.
What'd you get?
And she got a push pop.
Nice. That was after you guys went to CVS and got all kinds of stuff over there, too, right?
Also, I got this. My favorite type of candy ever is they're called.
Those are cute. They look like little cans.
Soda pop. So
like you, little soda cans? How cute is
that? And she means ever.
What flavor push pop is that? Oh, don't litter. Here.
This is watermelon.
Okay.
So my favorite flavor,
and it's green, is Bubble Crush. That's literally...
You see it so they can see it?
The best ever. So let me open it up. Open it up. Oh, they actually went open here.
You pushed it all the way up?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so you gotta unwrap it all the way down. Okay, so you open it like that, and the inside has this.
Is it gum?
No.
Candy?
It's hard candy.
Is it sour? It doesn't taste like soda pop. How is it, AJ?
It's sour.
It's sour. Are you guys having fun? Yes?
When we get home, we're going to show you another tutorial on how to make a gingerbread train.
A gingerbread train. We'll say goodbye to everybody. Bye!
Buddy, so today we are making a gingerbread train, but we can't forget a special guest.
My name is Ariana, baby.
And who is your mom?
She's from Lasting Impressions by Nicole. If your mom or dads need anything or like weddings, go check my mom out.
Yep, she's one of our biggest photographers, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So what are you guys here to do today?
We are going to make this gingerbread train.
Cool.
So let me show you the front.
Yep.
And that's the instructions on the back.
So, supply-wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are pucker up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep. Gingerbread train, huh? That's pretty cool. And I see you getting it going. You got a lot of pieces, a lot of parts to it, huh?
Yep.
Wow. And so this is what it's supposed to look like when it's finished.
I need the directions.
That's going to be cool. And you're following all the directions? Good girl. I see you're getting it going. You got a bunch of supplies here. So we'll come back and check it out when you guys get almost done, okay?
Okay.
All right, see ya. Over here, hi, working hard on this gingerbread train.
We're finished with it. This is...
Let's check it out. Okay, so... Watch out, move your hand so I can see.
So this is the train.
That's the front of the train. Oh, you forgot to fill those in with frosting.
I got it. And this...
Wait, you got to turn it so that you can see and do it right. Okay.
This is the front.
This is the front of the train.
This is the little...
It's the middle car.
Yeah. And this is the caboose. I want to show you
something. The coal car?
I want to show you something special about the caboose. You know how the coal is like all in the... You know how the coal is all in there? Well, underneath the coal, there's candy.
That's neat. That's really cute.
So
okay,
Santa,
let's see the front now.
Hides the
candy. Oh, that's much better. Oh, you guys have been working hard. Very nice. Look at how cute that is. So that's awesome. Little train to go with your gingerbread house.
And the coal has like candy canes.
Yeah, that's really cute. I love it. Great job, ladies.
Thanks. Bye.
We love you.
Bye.
Are we going to say goodbye? Bye.
Bye. Yes, now we're going to do the front door. And then... Put the icing on the side.
Okay, so now we're gonna put this side in. So now we're just gonna go on the outside.
So we're doing the top, and you just wipe it across.
So now we're doing the gaps.
It's okay if it gets messy because it's snow. I'm using red to my crib, my Florida condo. So we got this push up in the front, and then a bunch of wheatgrass, and then there's some lights all over. And bricks. And then there's some bricks. And then there's a door with a doorknob. And there's two special things. And then at the roof, you can open it if you want to, but we ain't gonna do that. So, we got that snow up in here. We got that purple up in here. Those lights, though. And then on top, we got those lights. Those are the special ones. And I paid for a chimney this year so Santa could come. We're gonna take that down. Here's the back of my crib. So, these are two bushes. And these are two smaller bushes. And same thing with the front door. Then there's a bunch of snow everywhere. And in the front door. And on both sides, we got that reef up in there. It makes you want to puke, doesn't it? And then, we got that red. And we got that
orange. Wow, he's almost picked his way through there.
Yeah, we've helped him just a little. You're supposed to help him. Because it's really hard for him to peck it.
Playing with, it was all the way through. Look at there. Hatch,
we had to
hatch.
Help him a lot. But
very cool. We'll take him out. Let's see what he looks like.
Look at the inside of the egg.
He's making all kinds of noise in there.
It's
his flashy lights.
Oh, how cute. Now we have to peel down the egg. Oh, it's still trying to peck.
You just need to pull it out. It's really hard to pull out. You might
now it's pecking.
You might want your mom to pull it out.
Now it's pecking. No, I got it. Now it's pecking. Jeez. We had to open it all the way. Like, we had to take it all off because he would not peck for a long time.
He's trying to go to sleep, right?
Yeah, forever.
Wait until he stops pecking.
He's cute. It's, what is it, an owl?
That's a penguin.
It's a penguin?
She wanted this one, but and then she didn't want
that. You have to pull it out, right?
Yeah. That was just a spinning thing.
Okay.
This is how it spins, guys.
I'm not your mother. Look at yours.
Take the wrap off.
I need scissors.
I don't know where they are.
They're over in the kitchen. And,
it's cute.
Go get me the scissors out of the
counter,
kitchen.
Huh?
Up on the counter. Oh, I got it.
Never mind. Every time you do something, it plays that song.
You use a control at the bottom that knows it's out.
Well, that's adorable. Look how fluffy it is.
You turn them off. Like, the
it's soft and fluffy.
It's. Oh, it's right here.
Yeah.
Hurry up, guy. Looks like that.
It tries to go to sleep on the tennis ball.
Oh, what do you want to say?
Come here, hold on. Let's make him walk.
Oh, you're going to make him walk.
Okay. Let's see.
All right, put him down here on the floor. Put him down here on the floor. Put him down on the floor here. Where are you going? There we go. Watch out, Madeline. You're in the way, honey. It's a baby. Maybe it can't walk yet.
No, it's supposed to walk.
It can't walk yet. It has to be a kid. How to do it?
Well, you have to teach how to walk when it's a toddler.
And so it's still a baby. Well, it's very cute.
Supply-wise. These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are pucker up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep.
Hi, so I am going to show you my favorite present out of a lot of my gifts. So, this isn't my favorite, but it's my second. So let's open it up. You just open it on the sides, like so. And there's a bunch of makeup inside. I had to take off the top part because I was using it yesterday. But what it is there's neutral colors in some and just wild colors in the other. And there's always two sparkly ones. And down here, at the bottom, there are two lipsticks. I like this one better because it's way more matte. Two eyeliner pencils. I use this for my lipstick, but two little eyeshadow appliers. And this is a contour brush. And this is a backup blush brush and a highlighter brush. And this is the best blush brush. And these are blushes here, all three. You're supposed to mix the two colors together and it makes a very pretty color. And I mix these two together and this is like the best contour you could get probably. And this is the best highlighter I've ever used. So that is why I like that part about it. So now I'm going to apply a little bit of it. I'm just going to apply the lips. Let's do this neutral color. I like it because it looks like my lips. How do I look? Comment down below, subscribe, look in the description to see more of our videos. And if you're on a mobile device, subscribe up there. If you're on a computer, subscribe right here. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hi.
So we just went to Rocket Fizz and we got Remune. That is a drink from Japan. So,
it's like one of your favorite drinks.
Is you push the top and you push down.
Yep.
And it's called a marble dropping drink.
There's a marble that drops down inside of it, right?
Look at that. There's smoke coming out of
it. And now it's fizzing.
Do you see that?
Yep. I see the marble in there. And I know it's delicious because you let me try it before.
This is a different one.
Who's your friend?
This is AJ.
AJ came over here from Kissimmee. You say hi to everybody, AJ.
Ariana, Jordan, Jamie.
Okay.
And
what'd you get?
And she got a push pop.
Nice. That was after you guys went to CVS and got all kinds of stuff over there, too, right?
Also, I got this. My favorite type of candy ever is called...
Those are cute. They look like little cans.
Soda pop. So
like little soda cans? How cute is
that? Empty means ever.
What flavor push pop is that? Oh, don't litter. Here.
This is watermelon.
Okay.
So my favorite flavor,
and it's green, is Bubble Crush. That's literally...
Let's see it so they can see it.
The best ever. So let me open it up. Open it up. Oh, they actually went open here.
You pushed it all the way up?
Yeah.
Okay, so you gotta unwrap it all the way down. Okay, so you open it like that. And the inside has this...
Is it gum?
No.
Candy?
It's hard candy.
Is it sour?
It's
does it taste like soda pop? How is it, AJ?
It's sour.
It's sour. Are you guys having fun? Yes?
When we get home, we're going to show you another tutorial on how to make a gingerbread train.
A gingerbread train. We'll say goodbye to everybody. Bye!
Buddy. So today we are making a gingerbread train, but we can't forget a special guest.
My name is Ariana Davey.
And who is your mom?
She's from Lasting Impressions by Nicole. If your mom or dads need anything or like weddings, go check my mom out.
Yep, she's one of our biggest photographers, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So what are you guys here to do today?
We are going to make this gingerbread train.
Cool.
So let me show you the front.
Yep.
And that's the instructions on the back.
So, supply-wise.
These are candy canes.
Yep.
These are puffer up.
Yep.
These are mini jellies.
Yep. Gingerbread train, huh? That's pretty cool. And I see you getting it going. You got a lot of pieces, a lot of parts to it, huh?
Yep.
Wow. And, so this is what it's supposed to look like when it's finished.
I need the directions.
That's going to be cool. And you're following all the directions? Good girl. I see you're getting it going. You got a bunch of supplies here.
Is it this piece?
So we'll come back and check it out when you guys get almost done, okay?
Okay.
All right, see ya. We're here, hi, working hard on this gingerbread train.
We're finished with it. This is...
Let's check it out.
Okay, so...
Watch out, move your hand so I can see.
So this is the train.
That's the front of the train. Oh, you forgot to fill those in with frosting.
I got it. And this...
Wait. You got to turn it so that you can see and do it right. Okay.
This is the front.
This is the front of the train.
This is the little...
That's the middle car?
Yeah. And this is the caboose. I want to show you
the
something.
The coal car?
I want to show you something special about the caboose. You know how the coal is like all in the... You know how the coal is all in there? Well, underneath the coal, there's candy.
That's neat. That's really cute.
So
okay,
Santa,
let's see the front now.
Hides the candy.
Oh, that's much better. Oh, you guys have been working hard. Very nice. Look at how cute that is. So that's awesome. Little train to go with your gingerbread house.
And the coal has, like, candy canes.
Yeah, that's really cute. I love it. Great job, ladies.
Bye.
We love you.
Bye.
Are we going to say goodbye? Bye.